rescues children from all over the world. Aww. However, due to the war between G Corporation and the Mishima Zaibatsu, the orphanage was already well beyond capacity. The troubled wrestler then remembered the recently announced the King of Iron Fist tournament and came up with a plan. In order to find collaborators for his project, King put his name forward for the tournament.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament. First up,
get ready for the next battle.
What do you say, law? I don't know why I just did that. What the heck? That he's a blocker. He's a blocker. Not that it matters, but still, he blocked me. I have to increase the difficulty again. It's already a medium. I'm gonna have to increase it again. I don't know what I just did, but okay. Why do I keep doing that? Whoever it was to follow me on King, I appreciate it. Forgot.
Get ready for the next battle.
Paul Beatings.
Round one. Fight.
Beautiful.
For the next battle,
Ryan Fury.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, I mean, I have to listen to this around. I thought I was going to lose.
Get ready for the next battle. That wall of muscle can't stop me.
I know it's going to be tricky. My God. Taking out fast because you know anything about Steve Fox, he's a puncher, he won't stop.
To rub it in, or do you still want to fight? The mixed martial arts special charity match is about to begin.
Let's go. That was awesome.